I mean, look around. Look who's here. I mean, we've had people from, you know, 60 years who are talking to people who wouldn't have anything to do with each other if you met on the street, right? I mean, guys who are my best friends, I wouldn't know these guys anywhere in the world unless I pledged beta. Some of my best friends in the world. So what homecoming means to me is we come back and see each other and talk to each other, rekindle old relationships, but also build new relationships, because that's what we do. And we've all been through the same thing together. You know, I was talking to somebody, we're driving a car out of Havistraw, and we said, you know, anything we did when we pledged, we can really do in front of our mother or tell our parents about, because we never did any of that crazy nonsense. And because we didn't build a fraternity, we built a brotherhood. And that brotherhood is going to stay strong as long as we keep coming back to stuff. And that's why I come back. You know, when I was in the fraternity, Jerry Welcher, Steve Rose, and Bill Sasquatch came back every year, came to the house and hung out with us. And that's where I learned to do this stuff. And I said, I'm coming back. Him and me came back a couple of times together. But that's what it's about, coming back. You know, when you're an alumni, they ask one thing of you. Come to these things. So thank you all for coming back. I put the over-under at 70, so 125 blew my doors off. So thank you all for coming back. Keep coming back.